Hi everyone, I would like to show you my program for video object detector or video indexer, which uses machine learning technique. The program is based on ML5 JS JavaScript machine learning library, and I would like to start first with a brief description what it does and why it might be needed. The program can create an index or table of content for the video. For example, like there is a 5 hours video and you don't remember where something happened and you don't have 5 hours to watch, and then you can run this program for the night, and in the morning you will get the results, like on 1 hour 10 minutes there was a cat, 3 hours 20 seconds there was the mouse, and 4 hours 11 minutes and 5 seconds there was a cup or something like this. And I have some video for testing, for demo, and we'll try to use it here. Let me start with parameters. Time interval, it means which frames this program will analyze. By default it 1 second, means every 1 second program will take a frame from a video and then analyze it. The minimum value is 0.1. That means it can analyze 10 frames per second. Minimum probability, it's this parameter. It means if program detects some objects, but probability of this object is not very high, less than something, then it will not display, and by default 50%. Show empty results means program tried to detect something, could not find any objects, but still will print some line in the results. And the results format, it's YouTube with short format and detailed with more details, and we will see later the difference. Now let me choose the file. And when I choose the files, program display the detection results. It can be drag and drop, so let me put it here. Or it can be put on top of the video. Now I choose time interval 3 seconds. And I can click start detection. The video is about 1 minute and 5 seconds. And it will take around 20 seconds to index. While working, we can see that in index appearing here. First it was cup and orange, but later fork orange. Now mouse and fork. Now just mouse. Okay, mouse, scissors. Mouse, mouse. Mouse, fork, orange. And cup, orange, and fork. Now it's done, and at the end program prints all the text, all the objects which were identified. Cup, orange, dining table definitely was false alarm. Knife also false alarm, because fork looks like a knife. Then I can copy these results to clipboard, paste it to notepad, and let me calculate what was the precision, how many years there are. Like first one is 100%, second 100%, and this 100%, and then this one, it was the two objects was detected correctly, this one was wrong. Then I can put, let me see, the 9 seconds. Yeah, it was orange and cup. Then it's 66%. Okay, then it's 100. Cup and orange 100. Then it was fork and orange. So 100%. Until. This one is 100. Mouse fork was also correct. mouse and knife, it was not correct, so let me put 50%, it's 33 seconds, let's review this. Yeah, it detected fork as knife, and yeah, there is a links for the time, and then we can rewind for the specific point in time. Mouse, because it was not just mouse, it was mouse and fork, I will put 50%, this 50, mouse scissors for 42 seconds, let's check. Yes, it is correct. And then it's 100%. And then it became 50 because there were scissors. And then mouse, fork, orange. Yes, it was 100%. And last one, cup, orange, fork, also was 100%. Now let's calculate the average. 14 by 100. How many 50? 6 times 50 and 1 times 66. In total, there is a 21 detection event. And it here should be 66, and then in total it's 84% accurate detection for this program and this particular video. Yeah, maybe in real video, like from the streets with many different objects, it will be less, but yeah, it's no harm to give it a try. If I choose detailed results format, then it will print a number of objects and probability for every object, which gives much more information, and the same links which can be used to scroll rewind to this particular point in video. Yeah, I think I'm done. Yeah, please put in your comments if this program was useful or any improvements you can think about. Thank you. Bye.